and the explosive battles between Bill Goldberg and Steve Mongo McMichael.
I think it might have just started, especially with the conniving efforts of the Queen.
I'm still trying to get over Raven.
Still trying to get over that guy that looked like Van Hammer.
You know, I think Raven has seen a pattern develop here in World Championship Wrestling.
We're going to make a
neat strength in numbers.
This guy over here.
And boy, he's assembling some group, isn't he?
You know, is he ever? It never ceases to amaze me the unusual twists and turns and surprises that we have on this program. I mean, what we have just seen in the ring, we saw Scotty Riggs unannounced. We heard the earth-shattering announcement at the beginning of the program from Eric Bischoff that Bret Hart has now joined the ranks of the NWO. And we know that later to come, Ric Flair will battle Lex Luger, that for the U.S. title, Curt Hennig will go up against Diamond Dallas Page. The Macho Man will be here against Ray Traylor. Eddie Guerrero against Rey Mysterio Jr. If you combine the great wrestling action that we have, week in and week out, the best is here, with the unexpected things that we have happen, you can see why we are where we are. The greatest wrestling program in the world.
And Tony, how about Starrcade? The biggest match in WCW history. Hollywood Hulk Hogan defending the world's title against Sting. You're right, everything is here in World Championship Wrestling.
And I appreciate that lead in there, Professor, because here's the big announcement. The big announcement is that Starrcade tickets will go on sale this coming Saturday. That's right, this coming Saturday, the 15th of November. Tickets go on sale at all Ticketmaster outlets and the U.S. Airways Arena box office. Now, don't forget, Starrcade will be at the MCI Center in Washington. But tickets go on sale beginning at 10 a.m. this coming Saturday. Please be there early. I implore you. Or if you're going to call Ticketmaster, go to a Ticketmaster location. Make sure you be the first one to get tickets there. Eugene Nakata and Alex Wright here.
I tell you, Alex Wright showing a little respect for Hugie. Hugie, very good submission wrestler. This guy's got cauliflower ears when he was like 14 years old. And Alex better not give him any room. He got him.
Certainly did. Eugene Nakata certainly riding a wave right now because he injured the Ultimo Dragon's arm at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. And Alex Wright rebounds with a great maneuver of his own. And the Ultimo Dragon, we understand, will make his return to wrestling off of the injury at World War III against Nakata. And the Dragon really with some added incentive because he, if he wins, will get a five-minute match in the ring with Sonny Ono, Larry.
Well, that'd be worth the price of a ticket right there to watch Ono, but don't underestimate Sonny Ono. He's very good in the martial arts department. Alex Wright showing his aggressive nature right here, kind of suckered Hugie outside. And see if he can just keep the better of him going. He's slowing down too much.
He's looking out.
He's watching Sonny's what he's doing.
That's exactly what he's doing. He's looking at Sonny Ono. And meanwhile, Eugene Nakata is up on the top. Maybe we'll superplex him in. That's what he did. And Nakata hit hard as well.
Cover him now. Cover him.
That's good advice. Go get him.
Sonny thinks this one is over and is asking for the cover, but Alex Wright pulls himself up.
See, maybe sometimes the manager gets too excited and your man, you know, rushes in too quick right there. Hugie should have known better, but Alex was waiting for him.
So now Alex Wright feels he has things going his way. He's up on top. A lot more steam this time, getting up there, and he connects the foot into the sternum and all of the weight behind it off of the top rope from Alex Wright. But he wants to dance here, Larry, after that great maneuver.
I wouldn't if I was him.
No question about that. Here's the reversal into the rough. Back elbow. Alex Wright, Mr. Larry, Eugene Nakata.
There's a dance move, I understand. Can't waste your time showing off for the Queen in there.
In the corner, Nakata. Alex move, belly to back. Eugene Nakata hits hard. Back of the head, cover one, two.
Hey, what's Ono doing with the Queen there? He's passing her yen.
giving her a bankroll here, and he's kissing Queen Deborah.
That's disgusting.
I think Deborah thinks so as well.
That's a smack.
He gets paintbrushed by Deborah.
Raymond Eugene's got Alex raised. He's got him in a standing reverse figure four. He likes to lay down with this.
That's the Nagata lock, and the referee's calling for the bell.
Yeah, he's staying upright. Pressure on the knee, brother. Alex is in trouble.
And Sonny wants the money back, but the Queen still got her grip on that back roll.
This is a non-money back guarantee.
I guess that's what it was. He's smiling now. Turned away.
Can you imagine kissing that set of teeth?
No. Not at all. Deborah certainly turned away his advances, but kept the money. There you see in her left hand as she argues with Alex Wright. We'll begin our second hour after this on Nitro.
They'll always keep the money.
Of course they will.